Welcome back.
The controls are a tenner on there too, apparently.
I think I saw you yesterday, actually.
At Moss End.
Yeah. How much are these?
£2 each. They're brand new.
Well, they're lamps.
Yeah.
Do you free for the two?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. One, two, and three. Thank you very much. How much are your leads and stuff down there?
Sorry.
How much are the leads?
£2 each.
£2 each. All right. Thank you. Yeah. Who customed them? You? Did you custom them?
Yeah, my sister.
Not bad, are they? Is the Wii in there?
Yes, it is.
How much is it?
£20.
What's it come with? Just as it is?
The console, yeah.
Gotcha. All right, mate, thank you. What's this down here? Diagnostics kit?
Diagnostics, yeah.
Is it working?
Yes.
How much is that?
£100.
It's still slot for vehicle comms. All right, cheers, mate. Does this work?
It does work.
Is it called the
Don't ask me what it's called because I can't remember. Has it got on the back? Underneath, right?
Yeah.
There's not a model on it.
I think I know which one it is.
Oh, that's a controller for a railway set.
Yeah. It's plugging, doesn't it?
Yeah. Definitely.
How much would you do a fiver for the two?
Yeah, I will.
Yeah? Thank you. I've got plenty of fivers as well, I ain't silly today.
Very kind of you.
Thank you. How much are the things in here?
Not a lot.
How much is a little den in there?
This one? £3.
What size is that? What size? Medium, I think it works out about 10 or 12, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do three. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
Is it one on the little gas canisters?
No, it's free.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't know if I dare own that, to be honest. If somebody's getting shot. By mistake, of course. How much are the bits in here? Yeah, these bits in here, sorry, yeah. Would you do £1 for the two?
Yeah.
Thank you. You do a Depop?
No.
No?
It's
a very Depop-y looking store.
Oh, okay.
Here too much time.
How much is the bootleg Nike?
That's made out of a jumper, though.
Is it as old as it is?
Yeah. £3. How
much are they? Who made it?
Someone Depop.
That's what I mean. It's very sort of Depop-y looking. That's not a bad thing. Just an observation, I promise. How much are the games, mate?
Two each. I think this is loose.
Stick £1 for that one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, thank you. How much is the keyboard you got over there?
The Apple? Yeah. Fiver.
What are these? Are these Infinities?
Yeah.
We don't care about Infinities. Sorry, what did you say? How much, sorry? Somebody's going through that in there.
Yeah. I think that one's a nice one. I'll have that one.
Yeah, that
50p.
One.
Yeah. 50p, are they? Yeah, just that one,
Australian
please.
Australian one, I think, because we're
good stuff. There you go, my friend. Thank you. How much are these, mate?
£2 each. There's more there.
Hold on, mate. Hold on a minute.
That's the beauty of the internet now, isn't it?
You find anything out, can't you?
You see what, you know, nothing disrespectful to you.
No.
Always me. You say so much.
Yeah.
Thank you very
and
much.
They stand on the phone and go ding, ding, ding like that, and then they walk away.
Don't hate me if I walk away.
No. It's just what they do, you know. You said it was... You wanted XY and it said it was only worth so-and-so, you know, so...
Oh, I would never say to you it's only worth this, only worth that, because that's not how the game works, is it?
No.
How many have you got?
Six.
What are these carbon monoxide kits? Let's have a look at them. How much are the kits?
I'll do them £4 each.
Is that... Yeah, so it detects the smoke and...
Yeah, well, your boiler or whatever.
How many more have you got down there?
Well, those, that's
them. No, them in that box.
Oh, and you look, how many do you want?
How many have you got? Don't do it, get more out, just show me. Big bag. Oh, okay. How much is the passer load kit?
40 for that.
Is that got the gas with it? Of course
yes,
it has.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Score?
Yeah,
clear on. You out?
Oh, okay.
Ding dong.
Ding dong, oh, you're lost. Sorry, yeah. Mate.
That's alright. Pit stop, isn't it?
Pit stop. Appreciate the deal, mate.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Yeah, yeah, you too, man. How much is this?
£3.
Would £2 take it?
No, oh, go on then. Sorry.
Yeah? Yeah? Thank you, lovely. It feels like you've been abandoned.
Well, to be honest, right, he is only, I picked him up, he is meant to be just helping me. But he pulled some CDs out and some other bits.
Always the way, mate. That's it, mate.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
you would say
just
that, wouldn't
go
you?
Just go with the with those shoes down there as well, and you'll be living a new life, I tell you.
How much are these?
Quid.
I can't argue with a pound, can I? Not for that snazzy style. Oh, there you go. Thank you very much.
Thanks,
these bad boys.
You pick them up?
Why, so, yeah.
What?
Let me look. Yeah, it's missing the fur, yeah, but if it's cheap, I would just buy that anyway. If you don't, I'm going to buy it.
Yeah. It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, put it down there.
Yeah.
And then go for a walk.
What's this?
No, you won't.
That's lost. Yeah.
I still buy them if they're cheap enough. How much are the shorts?
50p.
Sold.
What? Double whammy, mate.
No, you've absolutely hammered it there. How much is the tray?
£6.
Six. Is it six because you know I'm going to ask you if a fiver would take it?
Yep. That's right, you know how we work.
Yeah, I love it.
It's got
that all day, but it's St Michael's.
The retro, it's all back in, isn't
it? Yeah, depending on that sort of style, that sort of colour in that definitely
yeah.
is.
Definitely. Thank you very
thank
much.
You. Well, I appreciate it. Yeah. Is that a whole set there, Johnny?
Yeah.
Is that 1-7, is it?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, cool.
£5 for it.
How much are these?
They are £20 each.
What's in it? Premier collectible, the unique... No. Premier League collection.
Quid. I looked online yesterday.
I just want to see what they go for. Because I'm interested. Who makes it? Seaman. Not for me. I'll puff. I'll blow your phone bricks down.
Thank you for the books. Thank you.
You're going to say sorry for robbing you now as well?
All hardback.
I know, I saw, yeah. Absolutely smashed it. Speedboat. Well, I think it comes together, so you've got the boat plus the thingy. How much is it? Out of interest. 110. How much are these shoes down here?
We literally back into the baby soaker now.
I know.
Thank you.
I know.
You're welcome, have a good day.
I've seen Jay's doing this pushback riding down there. Yeah. What about this CD player?
£20. £3, thank you.
Obvious question, but does it work?
Yes, the lead's down there. I've actually got a little power pack if you
want
to.
Let me just check something.
It's normal computer.
Yeah, you go, definitely. What am I having that? What time?
10 to 12.
Who's dancing? You?
Yeah. Pour them in Latin.
You do what?
Pour them in Latin.
Yeah, we need to.
For like 25 years.
Yep. Don't, mate. Someone just bought it.
How Sorry. Much is this, mate?
£2.
How much is...
Pound
each.
Okay. Save
How
the
How much
trouble.
Is this?
That's soft fine...
What is it?
It's soft fine, yeah. You just plug your cable into it. That's it. It connects to Wi-Fi and everything.
Oh.
I know, £3.
And what's this?
That's a mouse.
No.
That's a cordless charger.
How much is the hat?
Wait, that was £4, the rest £2, £3.
And the clothes? No, I'm joking. Why did you ask?
Mate, honestly,
you're on one. You're stressing me out.
You're doing well.
I didn't
want
to get up, mate. Yeah. I just wanted to stay out.
Yeah, you're doing well.
Would you do?
Bobby, we've got two. I'll just put that one
somewhere
then.
Five?
No, come on, mate.
You got not... four, five, six, seven, eight. No,
four. Five, six.
Oh, I thought you said that was two, sorry. Which one was
no,
two?
The cab start four.
You can have that, okay. You can have it for free. Yeah, just give it five a go.
Yeah? See? See, pressure them. Mate, no, I'm joking.
You've done a great job. Not anymore, I just want to go home.
Well, think, you're selling stuff you don't want to sell.
I genuinely think the price you said originally, I think it's like £2 off, so don't worry, I promise
worry
you. Thank you.
As long as you use it, I like
of course,
it.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Yeah, I'll see you next week. No, I'm joking.
However, if you search it up on eBay.
Yeah, you'll find it on eBay next week. I just tell them, I just want to look things up in front of people.
Yeah.
Mate, if we walk around like this, we ain't looking for a new pair of trainers.
No, they're expensive. Fiver?
How much is this one?
I really want £5. That's £30. It's brand new leather Mercedes ones.
Yeah, it's just the phone it protects now, isn't it? Never mind. Thank you ever so much.
Okay.
He's filling bags up without you, Jay.
You actually found stuff?
Just about. What have you got? I'm interested. Oh, bum boy. Yeah, but it's still got some good bits, so it's worth coming out, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, I'm off, I think. See you later. How much is that?
What dot has it got on it?
What, sorry?
A coloured dot.
Oh,
on it.
Yellow.
Yellow is £2.
I think for £2 I might have to give it a bash. Do you know if it works or not?
It does work. You just plug it in a USB and then stuff. It's so
we shall see what happens.
Yep.
Much appreciated. Yep. Thank you ever so much.
Cheers.
I'll just dive in here a sec, mate. Hey, no, not at all. Just the plush, please. Thank you. Sebastian, isn't it, I think?
It is, yeah.
Thank you. How much is this stuff in here?
Not a lot. Something between 50p, I think there's a couple of lenses.
How much for these bits here?
£6.
Take the whole lot if you want. Not really much in there. I'm taking a punt on some of it. Would you do four?
Yeah.
Oops. Thank you. There you go, my dear. Thank you. How much is the football?
It's not a football.
I'm only joking.
No, it's just a lamp.
Yes.
Five.
A hanging light. You need a the old gantry thing.
It's
and
a
the
football, if you like football.
No, I was only messing. How much, sorry, 50p?
50p, yeah. Stop it.
Is that a bargain, mate?
It's her favourite book. She doesn't want to see
it. Oh, soz. Soz, but I'm having it. I'm having it. Pleasure. Thank you. I'm going to come this way.
You're
all right, mate. That's a shame, that is. It's a crying shame.
They were hardly used, but...
They've got to be 2004, a bit, haven't they, as well? Let's have a look. 2004.
Yeah, they're only £2, but...
Yeah, it's just a shame. They're absolutely battered. Ah, that's upsetting. They're hard to find now, these ones.
Yeah.
They're hard to find.
Left in an airing cupboard and just cracked.
That's what happens, yeah. No, I'm not going to. They'll just sit there. Thank you anyway, I appreciate it. That's a shame. Hello.
Hello.
How much are the speakers?
£2 for the lot.
I'd be daft not to, wouldn't I, really? Thank you.
Right, welcome back. It is 100% the next day. I may have fallen asleep yesterday. Anyway, let's get into the pickups. In no particular order, some Lacoste shorts, swimming lining. No, they're not. They're just shorts. 50p paid, should be looking at around about 15 to 20. They are a size 16, so about a 32, 33 waist in men's. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, the adult version. The only reason why I picked this up is because I haven't got it. I'm still trying to build a collection. and I haven't managed to do it yet. This is one that I need. 50p paid. Lovely little Levi's denim jacket. This is a size medium, so it's the normal length. It does, to be fair, it looks a little bit cropped, doesn't it? That looks a little bit cropped, but that's how the Levi's jackets were, weren't they? They're all sort of cropped up. Paid £3 for this one. Looking at around about 20, 25 back. Under the sea. Sebastian. Disney. Paid 50p, what can I say? It looks vintage to me. Probably around about the time Little Mermaid came out. Maybe 10 or 15. I picked up this bundle for a fiver. You might have seen the guy was almost having a bit of a panic attack. Didn't know how to deal with it. But we are pressuring scumbags, aren't we? So we've got this Lava DVD player, nice little swizzle screen. However, I forgot to pick up the power lead and it does have a little bit of a crack just there. If I saw that, I wouldn't have picked it up. But I paid a fiver for this. Packers Green Bay cap from the 90s, so 59.50. And a Splicecom. The cap, I should be looking at around about 15 to 20 back. The DVD player, if I've got a DC outlet, I'll put it with it and probably list it for about £7. Not even joking. And this one, probably 10 or 15. It's an internet phone. Bit of a bad buy, that lot. Another internet phone. This time we have a Polycom, so we're moving up the ranks ever so slightly. I should be looking at around about £15 to £20 back on that. I could push 25 and hang around, but let's get it gone. A couple of IKEA Strala. These are like table lamps. You can see the design just there. I think she wanted £2 each. I paid £3 for the pair. 12 to 15 back on these, maybe, give or take. Nothing spectacular, but they're new and they'll sell quite fast. A nice vintage NASCAR. This is Dale Earnhardt. I've never been able to say his last name, so I'm not going to bother. This is 90s, I believe. It's made in the USA, which is really, really smart. It's just got a nice design, nice look about it. Okay, my head's... This is not adjusted right. 50p paid. Looking at around about 20 quid back on that. Hopefully pushing a little bit more. Ninja Gaiden for the Xbox. I only picked it up because I've sold it for the Mars system before and everybody knows it's worth loads of money on there. I didn't want to look it up. Too busy rushing around. Paid £1. It's worth about 4 quid. Beats by Not Dre. This is Fake As You Like. I didn't realise until I looked at the back. Please do not use this product in the use of electronic devices is prohibited area. Do not disassemble products. I'll clean it up and give it to George, the lad. He'll love it. Hive Nano, new inbox. Never seen one before. I know the Hives do really, really well. Didn't know about the Nano. I think I paid £3 or £2. She asked three, I paid two or vice versa. Not vice versa, but maybe four and three. It's probably worth about a tenner. Look at this little bundle of stuff. Got this little bundle of bits that I picked up from the lady in Autumn. So we've got a Canon battery charger. These are for like cameras, digital cameras, especially the older sort. So we've got a Canon battery charger pack. Probably looking at around, I paid £4 for the lot, looking at around about 10 to 15 back on that. Dell Pocket PC, as is, untested, maybe. Oh, what's that card? Let's have a look at that card. Jackpot. I'll have a look at that on the phone. Probably about 10 quid free postage, untested. We've got a Grobartig telephoto lens, nothing spectacular, maybe 10 quid. 10 quid. We've got another Sony battery charger. This one goes for around about 18 to 20, believe it or not, maybe 25. So I'm going to put a two-prong with it and sell it for maximum because I've got a couple of those lying around. A newer Telephoto 2X. It's not really worth much. Again, probably about a tenner. The Sony adapter, probably about 10, 15 on that again. And another Sony adapter, probably 10, 12 quid back on that one. So I paid £4 for the lot. I always love picking up little pieces like that because they do tend to sell quite well. I've just found another thing that I dropped. This is a Clasting remote. Now, these guys do very expensive air conditioning units, mounted fans, things like that. So I thought I'll grab that as part of the bundle as well, just in case, because I know some remotes that can sell very, very well. Can't see one remote sold. So maybe nobody cares. Maybe people are just not losing their remotes anymore. But I thought it was always worth a bash. Next up, we've got an Alexa Echo Show. This is the first generation. I picked this up with this. Paid £5 for the pair. I wanted £5 for just this. I asked him to bundle something else in. and this was all that I could see that I wanted to bundle up, really. To resell, probably about £35 to £40, but I think I am going to use it instead of my Echo Dot Ball thing, whatever it's called. It's a quite a good little speaker. Unless I find the screen to just be gimmicky and I don't ever use it, then I will switch back and flog this one on. If I sell it, probably £35 to £40. We've got a stack of 5 Sony satellite speakers. I am going to put them down because I'm trying to put the pressure on to hold them into place, and it's scaring me. These are surround sound speakers. They are wired, just don't have any wire. Paid £2, probably get 25, pushing £29.99 if I can. Be willing to accept offers around about the £20 mark. A lovely little St. Michael's melamine covered tray. I believe this to be the 60s, 70s patent era. I could be wrong, but it's in great condition. The lady said £6. I said to her, that's just because you know I'm going to ask £5, isn't it? She said yes, and I bought it. It's a really nice piece, actually. It's in great condition. The pattern is not battered at all. Still has the nice sticker on the back. Yeah, £5 paid for that. I was expecting maybe 25 to 30, but it's looking like they're selling for around about the £20, maybe £15 mark, which is a bit frustrating, but I am going to hold out for 20-25 just because condition is fantastic. 50 pence each. We've got a Gona number 80. This is a cap gun. I think this is the older one, which is good because the newer ones don't sell too well. This is an 8-round. Cool. I don't know what noise that was. I think this is the older one, which is good because they sell for around about £15 to £20. The older ones, the newer ones, the brand, you can get them brand new for about a tenner. But this is like cast. Yeah, it's in terrible condition, it's pitted, but it works. Paid 50 pence each for that, plus this Britain's. Apparently we've got some roadworks going on. 50p for that, plus 50p for this Britain's Cannon. Picked up loads of Britain stuff a little while ago, you might remember. So I'll give this a bash. It's got George Raines on the top, GR. I paid £20 for this bundle here. You might have seen it on the video. We have got, I researched, and these sell for £28.99 each. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 at £28.99 each. They're just a carbon monoxide alarm monitor. I don't even care that they fell, and you're going to find out why. Let's test them. They are expired. 2010, the BSEN number runs up to 2010. Not that that matters too much, but the fact is these contain a 7-year lifespan battery inside from the date of manufacture. Now, let's say these were manufactured way in 2010. That's 7 years. They're gone, they're dead, they don't even test. I paid £20 for the bundle. So these can go with the rest of them, they're no good. The only saving grace is gonna be these doorbells. These are wired doorbells. No expiration date, and they are sealed. I think people are getting around about 10 to 15 back on these, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if I can get the £15 mark, looking at around about £60 after fees, etc. Again, terrible for another £20 investment. Did that last week, but I thought they were going to be close to £30 a pop, and at 7 of those, I had to have a go. The geezer must have been laughing. And then we have what I choose as the star buy for the day, are these 80s YSL aviator sunglasses. They are pucker. I'll put some pictures up of the detailing, because I know the camera, especially with my skills, is not going to pick it up that great, but they are fantastic. I absolutely love them. I've said multiple times to the missus that these are the new summer fit. However, I'm looking and I wish they were just a little bit bigger. Anyway, that's down to me, isn't it? I paid £1 for these. Somebody's already achieved £113 on bids. I think if I list these, I'd list them for about 150 and accept offers of anything over £1. But they're fantastic, aren't they? So a total spend up of around about £60 and another listing value of around about £340. That's not how I like to play the game, but it is what it is. Profit is made. And worst case scenario, I've got a wicked pair of sunglasses for the summer. Thank you ever so much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. 50p paid. I made the goat. The geezer must have been laughing. And I think last, but most certainly not least, are these Louis Vuitton. And then we have what I choose as the star buy for the day, are these 80s YSL Aviator sunglasses. I must have fell asleep. Yesterday I fell asleep. Anyway, that was